guys, I have a really good one for you. Especially when the jiu-jitsu guy goes against the wrestler, all right? This is reverse right now, because I'm the wrestler going against the jiu-jitsu guy, but we're gonna pretend I'm a straight jiu-jitsu guy who's never wrestled before, going against a wrestler, all right? So we're just gonna flip the script, okay? I'm here, and he pulls this crazy Russian tie. Boom. And I'm in trouble, right? He's just trying to like load me up, foot sweep me, kick my butt in here. The jiu-jitsu guy, they play on the guy's head, they try snapping down, then he ducks you and throws you for a ride. It's just a mess, right? This is a move I did when I was in high school. I called it the surfer move. Me and actually Jeff Beverly, all right? He called it the surfer move. It's an awesome move, but this is what we started doing. Somebody would rush and tie us, right? Instead of posting, I just get my head here. Now look, I got a step. Not outside here, step. He's not gonna jump on your leg, maybe right here. Step, this hand is gonna whip to my far butt cheek. All right, so when we're here, step, breaks his grip, this hand's behind me. Look, double it. I know, it's crazy. It's never gonna work. This works 100 out of 100 times because it's a limp arm. He's holding your arm. There's nothing here that's strapping him. There's no Velcro here. There's no chains here. Look, that's all I'm doing, but I'm whipping my arm, all right? So when we're here, look, I'm pull away from him, step, closest leg to him. Pull away, step. Giving on my back, but all he's thinking about is my arm. Step, whip real hard, elbow, like you're elbowing the person behind you. Keep turning your feet, find his knees, and attack him. All right, I'll do it fast for you. Wrestling, he grabs a Russian. All right. As he grabs the Russian, he's turning my body. And I'm not doing it like this, guys. This is the mistake we get. Oh, but I got his chest. Because you gotta lower your body. Boom, right in. Here, pulls, step, find his legs. Finish your double. I hope you enjoyed 1998 surfer move off of Russian. All right, thank you guys.